This is my song.
Hey, what is up, guys? Reaper Games.
Look at him. Alright. So we're doing another episode.
Smart Mario 64.
No, it's not. I didn't even do anything. It's just...
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're right. Alright.
Is this the ice one?
No, I don't think it is.
No. Let's just do it.
That's the womp one. Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm
no.
doing this.
Oh.
Why?
I hate this level.
Why?
It's freaking annoying.
I mean, yeah, but are you scared of the stingray?
Swimming underwater, it just takes. I've always hated this level.
So did I. Except for the music, it's so good.
Like, for one of the clams has like a star in its mouth or something.
Yeah. It's soothing. Dude, except for the cameras, BS! Oh, they have the right, but I'm not trying to get that right now.
Probably. Yeah, try going somewhere other than the water. I hate the water.
Come on, get up there.
Yeah, do you even play?
Dude, don't move forward, or just gonna like. There you go. You're nice.
Too nice.
I think yeah, this activates some kind of. Yeah, here we go.
Oh god.
Is that just to get the red star?
Are you serious? Where's the ship? It was like empty.
It's a ghost ship.
Okay, so there's how you get that, but the cannon's not even up yet.
Alright. Maybe you have to get all the red ones.
There's an eel.
Oh, dude. There's something there.
Am I supposed to?
Get the life.
Whatever. Frick it.
Yeah, who cares?
That's good. It's gonna take like 3 hours just to get the life.
Got no life anyways. I'm gonna get one now.
Oh, shoot. Dude, MLG.
Chests. You gotta get my chest.
Gotta get the mystery
box. Oh shoot, wrong one. Wrong one?
That one, I think.
Which one? It's this one.
Yeah, look at the one, look at the one that shakes.
Yes, let's go, boys. We got it.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, I don't like this level that much either. It's
dude,
like...
dude. You're nice.
Dude, you're nice. Alright, let's go, boys.
Alright, let's go. I'm about to do the ship level again. Here we go. Yep, here we go. It's like, no, screw that level. I'm out of here.
I'll do those. I'll take one for the team. You should play, David.
Dude, I'm bad at N64 games.
It's all you have to do is punch and jump. Dang, boy.
I'm pretty nice at this one, though.
Oh, you're pretty nice.
Alright, yeah, you're
ship off a wand.
This is world record time.
Alright, let's go. World record.
World record. I thought you were gonna do, like, exploit some kind of glitch, and I was like, wow. Huh?
No, you don't have to beat everything.
You have to just get a certain amount of stars, like 100, to beat Bowser. I mean, we could have got it, right? It's only like 4 stars, and we have like 5. Record time. It's so awesome that someone who like we just like inducted in SVOG actually does something, because Will doesn't do crap. He's been in there for like a year or so. Frickin' Jolly doesn't do anything.
Oh, what the?
Sorry, not so sorry.
Stupid freaking controls.
He's like, yo, what the? Oh, I like that song. It's like, din, 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 din.
Oh, alright, I'm nice.
Why? Why did you go right up to him?
Because then he jumps and I can walk right around.
I mean, you. Alright.
What?
No. You didn't die, so. Did you see that? It, like, squished you. It was like.
Okay, there we go.
Freaking squished you.
Dude, the best sound in the game is coming up. Oh, there it was.
Dude, there it is.
Alright, this one, squash.
Squish wash. What is he doing? I guess you can't be up. He squished you. Hey, I don't know, but it's G.
This is the easiest boss fight.
Wow, that was.
Are you ready for this nice backflip?
No, don't do it, please. Thanks.
Here we go!
Alright, good game.
Alright, so you got like a minute to get a star, so good luck.
A star?
Or unless you just want to end it here.
Yeah, we should. Alright, peace out, guys.